Nicely done. And don't worry, you won't encounter any tarts between the test chambers. Except for these ones. At this point, you might rightfully be asking yourself why we put you through all this. This testing track was built as a failsafe. My job is to ensure that testing can continue, no matter the circumstance. You see, this facility is largely controlled by one entity. For some reason, this entity seems completely unresponsive.
20
years from now. That's why the future looks the way it does. We have lost all control, and we need to find a way to restore it. Well done. You have proven yourself to be quite capable. Keep going, and you might actually fulfill your true purpose in all this.